Fenway Park is hosting a college football bowl game starting in 2020, fittingly to be known as the Fenway Bowl. We'll feature teams from the Atlantic Coast Conference and the American Athletic Conference. It will be the first college bowl game at the home of the Boston Red Sox. The ballpark has hosted other football games dating back to 1912, including the AFL's Boston Patriots in the 60s and Harvard and Yale just last year. There are already 40 postseason games scheduled for this season. This is one of three games added for the 2020 season. Katie Johnston for WBZ News.